remember when I was in nursing school, we all had to take a research class. And I was the only one who was really excited to go to the research class. And that's kind of the first time I realized maybe I was wired a little differently than some of my classmates, and you know, I always was sort of intrigued by the opportunity to go into research. I was working as a nurse and thinking, boy, I don't think I can do this for 40 more years. I'm not sure what I want to do though. And then I got an email from an old teammate of mine from a soccer team that I hadn't talked to in years. And she said, hey, I'm moving to Iowa City and I'm gonna get my master's in biostatistics. She introduced me to some of her classmates, and some of them were in the EPI program, and they said it was great that I had a clinical background and I could go into research. So I thought that sounded like a great opportunity, but I will say on day one, I still wasn't quite sure what epidemiology was, but it really grew on me and I love it still today. I love that epidemiology gives you the tools from start to finish to identify a problem, to trying to solve it, and then evaluate how you did.